Bonjour. Have you heard of La Chandeleur? If not, then keep watching this video. You are watching France Culture on French Action, and my name is Jenny. So if you're ready, let's go for it. Allons-y. So, qu'est-ce que la chandeleur? La chandeleur is what we call in English candle mass. It used to be a pagan celebration, which then became a Christian celebration. And la chandeleur is held on the 2nd of February, which is pretty soon actually, 40 days before Lent. La fête des chandelles. Why those candles? During the Roman times, they used to celebrate their god Pan by walking across Rome with a candle. It later became a Christian tradition. Quelle est la tradition en France? What's the tradition in France? On the 2nd of February, every year, the French eat pancakes, which we call crêpes. Its round shape refers to the sun, which was a sign of prosperity. Pourquoi mange-t-on des crêpes? Why do we really eat pancakes? Well, according to superstition, it was important to make pancakes or crepes to ensure good crops during the year. And it was also believed that you had to toss the pancake in the air and catch it with a frying pan, and this with your right hand, whilst holding a coin in the left hand to ensure prosperity. Nowadays, it's just pancake day. So, how do you prepare your pancakes? Is it with la poêle, the traditional poêle, or la crêpière électrique? Can you guess which one I use? I'm sure you have guessed. It's l'appareil électrique, which is la crêpière. I actually just bought that one, and it makes really great pancakes. I hope that you know how to make pancakes. If you don't, please let me know so that I can show you how to make pancakes. Well, we've come to the end of this video. It was really to remind you of the pancake day so that you can eat plenty of crepes. And if you enjoyed the video, please like it, share it, leave a comment to tell me if you prepared pancakes and how you're going to prepare them. And until next time, au revoir et bon appétit!